On June 24th, that is in about 2 weeks, Perch and Play will be closed for the summertime. This is pretty standard for us. We usually close down for about 6 weeks during the summertime. Nobody wants to be on an indoor playground during these beautiful Washington summers anyway. So this gives us a chance to clean and get ready for fall when everybody wants to be on an indoor playground. So June 24th is the date First Date will be closed this year. Two reminders for members. One, members will not be charged while we're closed. Members pay monthly for unlimited access to the playground, and if we're not open for all of July, that doesn't make a whole lot of sense. So we'll make sure you aren't charged while we are closed. No need to do anything different. We will take care of it on our end. Two, when we reopen, the price for a new membership will be going up. Current members continue paying what they've been paying all along. No change in price for anyone who is currently a member. But if you cancel, or if you have recently canceled, and you are hoping to rejoin in the fall, it will be more expensive when you do. So you are best just sticking around. Actually, if you've canceled your membership, until the weather gets cold again, you might want to reconsider that because on August 1st, the price for a new membership will be going up to $25 a month for one child and $45 a month for the whole family. That means if you want to lock in the lower rate, the 20 and 40, what it has been since the beginning, you need to be a member before then. You can do that at perchandplay.com/join. Enjoy the summer. We'll see you back in August.